Hello, audience. Under here. Hi.
Okay.
No one else.
Ta-da!
Welcome to another exciting episode of OPsquad Plays, and this is actually kind of an exciting episode because of Jesus fucking Christ.
You lied. I'll be on momentarily.
No, not really. Anyway, this is actually kind of an exciting episode because today, ladies and gentlemen, we're checking out the Washington map. This is a new map to Unturned. There are now 3 maps. Excite?
There should be 4, but the map but the developers are stoopy and didn't have that.
Oh yeah, you can. Hey Laser, there's a top hat up here if you want.
Dude, I already have a top hat.
There's a better top hat, asshole.
Mine is gold. You cannot get better than gold, dude.
Better one up here, asshole.
It's gold and can never be killed. This is better. But I will take this hammer. It, like, crafts better shit.
On corduroy shorts. It's brilliant. We had a sniper. We literally just spawned on it and just spawned on this map.
Yeah, I drove all the way here in a pickup.
I sort of just spawned outside town. We're in Seattle, apparently.
Yeah.
Sure. The apocalypse wasn't just limited to an island in Canada.
Yeah, we're over in America.
Canada.
We're starting up steam.
Well, then you go ahead and start up steam.
Look, a fire escape.
Yeah, don't fall down there. You'll break your leg.
Break your leg. That's what I do.
I'm like, I already did that.
What?
The chef.
Look, it's a military.
Oh, wait, what?
Military?
It's a military zombie. Dude.
Is it the military seals?
I see a military zombie here. Hunter, he just asked for the bat.
Hunter, I think I see a brute.
What?
There's a brute over there.
Fucking wait. Holy fuck.
It's shirt.
Dude.
It's shirtless.
Holy fuck. Yep, that's a heavy.
Holy
fuck,
punch
laser.
In the butt.
I just realized.
What?
The military camp.
Yeah, there's a medical camp here too.
There's a military facility place. Laser! I need painkillers!
I need these more than
Holy
you
fuck,
do.
Needle's here!
We are like right next to the Space Needle.
No, we are at Space Needle.
Yeah, we're next to it.
Holy shit, I always wanted to see Space Needle. I just hope it wasn't gonna be in a zombie. Wait, what the fuck?
What?
I've always wanted to come here. If only we weren't going to die.
How did you do that?
I jumped the fence.
How?
By jumping.
But you should not have all your skills. I don't have my skills.
Dude. I came in here, I killed 10 zombies, leveled up my jump.
Bullshit. By the way, I'm gonna be killed.
What?
I'm gonna be killed.
Oh good. That's a good thing. Don't worry, it's a good thing.
Hunter, this is a bad thing. I'm gonna... I help.
Laser.
I have potatoes for you, Hunter. I will bribe you with potatoes.
What do you want?
I need assistance and a gas can, which I will now acquire to get my pickup truck up and running.
I can only do so much with a baseball bat. I can actually do more with
it. Alright, so yeah, I just gotta fucking go find it, actually. Shit, where'd I put it?
I figured out the punching pattern.
Yeah, there actually is still stuff in there. I didn't fully raid it.
Really?
Milk.
Fucking bug just blew into my eye.
Ew. That's gross.
Just suddenly
just... Sonya, that's more gross than me eating maggots in Mad Max.
Ah!
Oh.
So yeah,
Laser, come back here.
What do you want?
Get back here, you stupid son of a bitch.
What?
You take this blowtorch.
Oh, hell yeah,
well,
I'll take
this blowtorch.
Hell yeah, I'll
Dude.
Take this Which I thought I missed
blowtorch.
That.
Double blowtorch.
Aw, fucking way.
Double blowtorch, dude.
So yeah, let's go find the pickup. Or you find whatever car you want help.
I never want
Stop
to help.
Stop luring zombies to me.
I can't help it, man.
Then I have to punch him.
Oh shit! Hunter! Hunter's actually give you inventory space.
What?
Honchos give you inventory space.
Yeah,
they do.
I picked one up.
Oh. I actually didn't know. I thought they were just like aesthetic.
Yeah, well.
No, they're just like best.
Oh, Shania's here now. That's good. We can start now.
Hey, Chan, want me to pick you up? Want me to pick you up?
Are we gonna pick you up?
I'm a bit busy dying.
Are we gonna pick you up?
Don't worry, I'll come pick you up in my pickup.
Aww.
I'm just gonna drive around to actually find it, because I lost it. Mm. After I start the... I made a car do like a barrel roll.
Laser. Laser.
Yeah?
I just found the most inevitable thing for this map that is in America.
What?
I found the most inevitable thing.
What?
It didn't take long, but I found it.
What?
Fast food restaurant.
Awesome.
Yeah, boy.
There's zombies everywhere. I'm not sure I can deal with this.
You want me to save you in my awesome taxi?
Nah, fuck it.
You want, actually, I'm gonna keep this taxi.
I'm gonna hit up the fast food restaurant.
I'm playing fucking crazy taxi now. I'm driving.
Very careful. I can hit up this place, dude.
Of course, this is the first weapon I find.
Shit, oh shit! I did a fucking nose wheelie just then. Holy shit!
Hey guys, guess what the first weapon I found was?
What?
A paddle. Who's gonna be the bottom, bitch?
Not me.
All right, I found my favorite weapon. Laser, I found my favorite weapon ever.
Oh, I also found a, compound bow.
Throw away your old knife, sissy boy, because it takes a butcher's knife to survive in the zombie apocalypse.
Huh. To fill up from a gas tank, it's left click, but to fill up your car, it's like your...
What,
it's different, but... Yeah, it's like left and right click for different things.
You get these dirty khakis off of me.
Hey Shayna.
What are you wearing, Jake from State Farm?
Oh my god! Hunter, I found a fucking eagle fire in this condo.
Is that an assault rifle?
Yeah. I found a fucking assault rifle
Why
in this
Why is there an assault rifle in a condo?
This person must have been from Texas.
This is America.
I was saying, this person must have been from Texas or some shit.
That person was fucking ready, that's what they were.
I'm waiting for there to be a Texas map, and then there's just guns in every fucking house.
This
hey,
house
see,
I found is identical to the one we lived in on the other
shotgun. It's like mandatory for every Texan to have a shotgun, holy hell.
Do you have a shotgun?
Yes, in my house there is an actual shotgun.
Huh.
Like, no joke.
That's, not disturbing at all, lady.
So yeah, guys, wanna come hang out over my house?
No.
Sure.
I will pass on this.
Oh, Jesus!
Oh, fuck. Don't jump on air vents. Air vents are bad.
What happened?
I, like, glitched out. It was freaky.
I'm gonna jump on air vents, okay?
Okay, yeah. I mean, it's your own funeral. I ain't gonna stop you, man. Yeah, I'm kind of defended right now with my assault rifle that I found in a condo. Also, I'm Gordon Freeman. So, yeah, Hunter,
you are John Freeman, who is Gordon Freeman's brother.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, you loot this place. I'm gonna go pick up Shayna.
No. I'm going with you.
Oh, okay, then.
Taxi!
Coming!
Behind you.
Oh, shit.
I'm behind you, dude.
From here, Speedy Gonzales. Hang on, keyboard forking out. Keyboard! Enough forking.
I really need a drink. I'll be right back.
Okay, yeah, you just stay there. Shit, hang on, I'm going the wrong way, actually. Get to Shayna.
Drinks. Are you proud of me?
Sure.
Proud of you!
Why are we going back through Seattle?
Because I have.
Wait,
I was going
Big
the wrong.
Big J Eco Fuel and Big J Fast Food. Wait, what doesn't Big J own?
I don't know. He must have a monopoly on Seattle. So.
Yeah, he must have a monopoly. Wait.
Andre, we're on a pitch. Why?
Laser.
Oh, look,
okay,
Washington.
Listen, it's very important.
Yeah.
Listening?
Yeah.
After we come off of this bridge, Jesus Christ, what are you doing? Why is the back wheel sinking into the bridge? Why is the whole car now sinking into the bridge? Oh my god.
What?
Laser, go right here.
What? Go right?
Go
okay.
Right.
Give me a second, I'm actually trying to get
out. Lag spike. Go left, go right.
I'm playing Crazy Taxi. What the hell?
Yes! I'm taking that. No, I'm taking that. It's mine.
Bye, bitch! Okay, fine, you can have it.
I want it. Yes!
It's probably a different... I like my taxi. It fixed my clothes.
No, seriously. I was just looking at the map, and I'm like, is that a racetrack? And I'm like, Laser, take a left here.
It does look like a racetrack.
What?
It does look like a racetrack on the...
It does. It is a racetrack, though.
Obviously. I'm saying it's like it's obvious that it's a racetrack. So, you go to Shayna first, Hunter.
What? My car only has one seat.
I know. I was saying you go first, and I'll catch up later.
I'll go first.
Sound like a military crash site.
Oh, yeah. Look at that. Whoa, that's a fucking convoy crash, dude. I'm looting that shit.
Alright, I'll go get Shayna. Hey, Shayna. I'm here.
Oh, good thing Laser didn't stop here.
Why, is it a brute?
No, there's about 10 million barbed wires.
Oh, god damn it.
Drop this. Oh. Get this.
I broke my leg.
Alright, get. Let's see.
I have a military vest. All will fear me.
Where are you going, stranger?
Green smoke.
Anywhere at this point.
Oh, hello, mister.
I'll take you to Mr. Barbed Wire.
Okay. No, Laser, I took all the barbed wire.
Oh, wait, Hunter!
What?
Guess what I just noticed that we're surrounded by?
What?
Fine.
Oh god, I just crashed in the car, what happened?
What?
I wish I could show you what's happening right now.
Excuse me.
Oh my god, things fucking up, like, what am I doing?
I found a weapon here. It's called a heartbreaker.
Heartbreaker, dream maker.
Wait, what the fuck?
Love taker, don't you mess around with me. Oh wait, you have one too, awesome.
I hate you.
Hey Shayna, you want my other gun, the Eagle Fire?
I hate you so much, now we have the same gun. Couldn't get a different gun? Jesus.
I found it on the ground, literally, I just found it there.
It's a gun.
Ooh, barbed wire. Missing space. Eh, whatever. Seriously, someone take this gun off
looks
my hand.
Like a scar. What gun?
Someone take this Eagle Fire off my hands.
Why is that broken? I'll take it, I guess. I don't
Jana
fucking know.
Jana gets it.
The Eagle Fire. Yeah. You can have that shit. That shitty thing. That shit. That's made of shit. It's a weapon that's made of shit.
Yes.
There isn't much here.
Well, obviously.
I expected more.
So where are you getting next, Hunter?
What am I just designated driver now?
Pretty much. You're the fast one, so you're the first one to get to places.
I'll tell you where we're going. Literally right over here.
Okay. Going to my dashboard. Oh my god, this is actually higher pitch. What's in here?
What are those?
Hey, is this a... I think this is a crash racing car. I can tell because of the spoiler. This is...
What is that?
What if I take these?
What? Take what?
This stuff.
Yeah, actually, go ahead.
I'm gonna scrap poncho. Wait, Chin, do you want the poncho?
What color is it?
Orange.
Oh, Sure, I'll take that.
Alright.
Where's the crash race car? I'm not seeing it.
Oh, in the thing. You're okay.
Yeah, that's a race car, dude.
Yeah, it's crashed, obviously. Like, I forgot I...
We're not going through that tunnel anytime soon. Good God.
Where's the punchbowl? There it is. Never mind.
Wait, what? My clothes are reflective?
Uh-huh.
Awesome.
No, look at his pants. His shiny pants.
Hey, there's jack and shit in here.
I picked things up in there.
Oh, okay.
I picked up some new pants for me and a black smoke grenade.
Excuse me, laser?
Yeah?
I need to siphon all the fuel out of your taxi and into my car.
Actually,
but you can't siphon fuel anymore.
But that's dumb.
I have a gas can for you. We'll go back to the town and refill our both our cars. There you go. You have a lot.
Oh, good.
We're equal, actually. So
yeah, well, this thing eats up fuel like a motherfucker.
Yeah. That's actually why I declined taking it, because I know it eats up fuel like a fuel eater.
It's a fucking ridiculously gas-guzzling vehicle.
Yeah, gas-guzzler, that's the terminology I was looking for.
Yeah. Gas-guzzler. It gets like 5 gallons per mile. See what I did there?
Yeah, really clever, dude. Yeah, I want to actually see my I am reflective.
Yeah, I know. I know you are. My clothes aren't.
This is what I get for being premium.
Yeah, you and your goddamn premium bullshit. What are you doing over there?
See, I'm gonna use this gun as a sniper.
I doubt it.
Yeah, I know. I'll find like a timberwolf.
No, those timberwolves are mine, dude.
I said a timberwolf. We can have the rest, I just want one.
No, all of them are mine.
Well, then what happens if I take them?
This car's boring.
Wait, what?
This car's boring. All it's got going for it is speed. I got no headlights. No horn. Why don't I have a horn? Why wouldn't you put a horn on a race car? Where am I going?
I don't know.
Paradise Point. I'm going to Paradise Point.
Okay. Paradise Point. I'll follow you.
Can you follow us?
Well, she doesn't have a choice because I'm following and she's driving. She's in my passenger. Hitting my fucking dashboard. What
I'm
the hell?
I'm not hitting it, though.
Hitting my dashboard.
I see you though. I'm hitting out of the fucking whatchamacallit.
I can see your hands phasing through it.
I'm not punching it though. I'm getting mad heated, getting ready.
Okay, is someone punching right now?
Yes, Chino.
I can hear it. Why can I hear it? Why could I hear that? It just stopped. Why could I hear that? Why are you here? When did you show up?
I was suffocating under the ground again.
What?
It kept going underground for me, and I would start suffocating. The breath meter kept coming up. I repeatedly am falling through the ground whenever I'm in that car.
Really?
I don't like it.
Oh, well then you... Okay, sorry.
Well, it's okay. It's not your fault. Just, I don't like that car. It's very mean to me.
Medical supplies.
Can I alert everything?
I would really appreciate it if you did not. Thank you.
That's really appreciative of you alerting
it. Yes, really appreciate it.
It'll be fine.
But I mean, it's not like I'm not going to do the same thing.
Oh, I just killed, like, the only two I alerted.
AKA all of them.
Yeah, maybe more. I don't know. Oh, no, there's three. Hello!
Oh, look, a sweater vest.
It just took him longer because he looks stronger.
Sweater vest.
Hey, Shayna, I found a fishing bottom for you.
Really? Unless you wanted to. Come
here. Oh, God! Oh, God!
It's shooting, sounds like it's right behind me. It's such a loud fucking gun.
It is a loud gun. You need a silencer.
A military knife.
But fishing hat, Johnny. You love fishing. Hat about the thing that you love.
The fishing bottom? What the hell? There's so much fishing shit here.
Yes, Johnny, get the clothes for the thing you like.
I will.
Chanya, what's in your hand? Indeed, I have it. It's 2 tickets to that thing you like.
Okay.
Tickets to a fishing park.
I wouldn't want to go to a fishing
park. Look again! The tickets are now diamonds!
Well, I don't want those, but okay.
Everything's possible when you boost smell like Old Spice. Come on, boss.
I love that last part.
There
come
you
on.
Go.
Block body wash is so powerful it can block DO up to 16 hours!
And
it's so powerful it can block out the sun!
I found a grizzly!
But then it gets too cold, so it makes another sun!
Niggas, I found
double
it!
Double sun power!
Y'all will never...
Grizzly.
Yeah, and the military then.
I found a generator.
Can I see it?
Why?
Can I see it?
What do you mean?
Can I see it?
Ooh, it's 100%.
Like, hold it. Hold it so I can see it.
You mean see it with your hand?
You son of a bitch.
Just a big one.
Son of a bitch, I want that.
Where's my aim?
Hey, Chanya, tell you what. If you give me that, you can have this bow.
No.
Hey guys, I got a generator in the back of my car.
God damn it. We're already building cars.
Well, I just put that there because I could. I didn't
want to
take it.
Where is the fishing stuff you kept telling me
about?
Oh, it's in the back.
You're actually by it, Chana.
Okay. Ooh, glue.
These tents. That's one of these tents has the hat.
The positioning of this tent questions me. Oh, wait. I can't get into it from the side. That's weird. Maybe not on it.
Oh, that's where the military base is. Okay.
I will find the hat.
What military base? Oh, Olympia?
Yeah, Olympia military base.
So we're going after fucking Norse mythology? Or whatever mythology it looks, Greek ones, whatever. Hey, military magazine.
Oh, where's the fiction
here? Found a sandbag.
Oh, no.
At me on Twitter.
The American flag only has 12 stars on it.
Jesus Christ, there must have been a mass merging.
Where's the fishing head? I
know, all the other states fell. There's only 12 left.
Does this count as one of them?
No.
Damn it. Wait, I bet Texas is one of them that didn't fall. Because they were prepared.
Where was the fishing head? I can't find it.
Well, it's probably because it's
one
fucking...
of the tents there, Shania.
I went to each tent.
Go to all of them.
I
probably
did.
Can't find it because
no.
It's fucking dark.
Yeah, I need night vision goggles.
I went to each tent, just not there.
We should probably, like, go kill a couple of brutes after we find a rail gun.
Rail
gun. Oh, Hunter just left us.
A while ago.
He didn't see me leave.
Cause he got mad at me. Like I said, it's fucking dark.
He didn't see me leave? Wow, you noob.
Well, I'm not really paying attention, you know.
You noob.
I'm just looking for shit. I have no idea what's going on. I can't even see in these fucking tents. What the hell? Is my gamma up?
Yeah, you might want to raise your gamma a little bit, cause I can see just fine. Christ. There's no good food. Oh, I have chips.
There isn't a gamma option.
Yeah, there isn't one.
Chips are good.
I remember trying that way back then. I think it's the, lighting quality that you want.
Chips are good.
Oh, Hunter's already raiding the fucking scorpion.
I'm already there, Liza.
I know. I said you're already looting it. I'm gonna follow you.
Stay away.
You know what I probably should have done a while
ago? No! Laser! Get away! This railgun is mine!
Oh no, you can have it.
There's actually one here!
Holy shit!
There's actually one here!
We can go back to Seattle and kill that brute then.
Not sure about ammo, but there's one here. To clear this room full of zombies. It's mine. This room.
Yeah, you can have it, but I want the second one.
Why? Why is there one here?
Lock.
It's amazing luck. The universe looks upon me and is just like, yeah, you can have this thing.
Even if I did find it, I wouldn't want to carry it. That takes up too much fucking space.
Not really.
Well, for me right now, it does.
Not really.
It does. Are you falling again, Chano?
What? Not right now, not yet.
I found another gun here.
But you're kind of hitting my dashboard.
I'm getting ready. Gotta get heated. Getting fresh.
Excuse me.
If we were on a road trip.
I found another gun.
What kind?
It's a Viper.
Really?
This looks like an SMG. It is an SMG. It's an SMG like it.
Cool.
It's an SMG.
Yeah, we're nearly there.
I have to drop a ton of shit in order to carry all my stuff.
What up, bitch?
What?
What up, bitches? I'm here.
Oh, fuck. No! Get away!
Yeah, I ain't gonna touch your real gun. Like I said, I don't really want it. What I do want is this energy bar. Nom 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 nom.
I wanted that energy bar.
And I ate it.
Ooh! I want this.
Hunter!
What?
The
wait,
vaccine!
Laser. Wait, laser, come here. You can get one.
I want this.
The Viper.
Thanks.
The Viper. It only takes up a 2x3 slot, so it's actually pretty good.
I want this. This is mine now.
Oh, the Jeep?
I want it. It's mine now.
Yeah, you can have it.
I just inject myself with a vax.
It's mine now.
I don't care.
I don't have a gas can, but I'll find one.
Well, popcorn. It's good.
Well, I have a gas can. I can fill it up for you if you want.
Oh, thank you. That would help me get around.
As long as we all stick together.
All together!
There's a scope on the tower.
Oh, shit, right.
Along with a red bandana, which I took.
Does that imply that you didn't take the scope?
I did not take the scope.
Oh, shit, man. I'll take that right off your hands.
Yeah, it's up the ladder.
Actually, could you get it? Never mind.
I cannot. I actually can't.
I was gonna say,
unless I empty my inventory with smoke.
I was gonna say that because I don't want to break my legs.
Did that go in the thing? No, damn it! It didn't land in the APC.
Okay, I'm probably gonna die. Wait, where's the scope?
It's not on the top. It's on one of the things down here.
Oh god, damn it!
One of the things hanging up.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, I just almost always break my legs with these things. What's this?
I like breaking.
You did not pick
legs.
Up the Ram Bandana, Hunter.
What?
Oh, wait, never mind, you did. It's
yes,
a glitch.
I did. I have it on.
It's a glitch.
I have it on.
Time 7 scope.
What's in the boxes, Sean? Yeah,
what? Oh, some tin got
I
mad.
I can actually put a scope on this damn thing.
Scope on what? Put a scope on what? What do you put a scope on, Liza?
That machine gun. What? Oh, the... You know, the heartbreaker.
Oh, yeah, the heartbreaker.
Yeah. So, where's your car, Shana?
Behind the smoke.
Yeah.
It's behind the smoke.
Could you turn the lights on so I can see it better? Thank you.
I turned my lights on, but I don't have any.
I'm having the same problem you are, but with lighting, but also I have that issue where if I look a certain direction, everything goes completely black and I only see silhouettes.
Oh,
so no. Shit can be really hard to see.
Oh, no.
Do you have gas can, Hunter?
No, I don't. I don't, actually.
So I'm the one that's gonna fill up all our stuff.
I got a first aid box. Okay, so this railgun that I got, I have 2 shots for it. 2.
That probably won't kill a Hulk. But at least
I can shoot it in the face with my grizzly.
Well, I'm going back to look for more now.
That probably also won't kill it. I think if you like empty everything on it and run it down a couple times, that should kill it.
You know what I mean, of just we have ways to shoot it at least.
Yeah. We'll piss it off. That's something.
It's a fun.
Stop respawning zombies! That's
yeah, I was gonna say, I heard something sound mad.
Where are they?
Outside!
Oh, it dropped a ting. You should pick it up.
I am.
I have a pen.
Also, my gas can might not last a lot longer.
Peacemaker? You dropped a peacemaker?
Well, you can always,
I'll distribute the cat.
Well, I mean, you can always do the thing with this stuff. Oh, God!
Son of a bitch!
Ow! It just spawned in front of me. Dick.
It's okay. I killed it.
I'll, like, distribute the gas evenly.
Okay, you didn't kill it. It's still there, Hunter.
It's okay, I killed mine, at least. I didn't kill yours.
I wanna try this grizzly. I wanna try it. Oh god!
Yeah, that thing, the grizzly, that's a fucking anti-tank rifle, Sean.
It's loud.
Bitches love cannons. Oh wait, zombie.
Get the guy.
Get that bitch a cannon.
Yeah.
Bitches love cannons.
Bitches love cannons.
You want this sandbag? Because I don't need it.
Me?
Yeah.
I have no use for it.
Well, you usually like to use them, so I love them.
I like to use them on the APC that I don't have right now.
But you can still have them.
Okay, I should be able to fill up all our cars.
We can always repair your gas can, and I can go try and look for one for myself. But I should probably take off this gun.
What gun? Why are you dropping?
I'm not dropping it.
What are you doing?
I'm putting on my other thing.
Oh.
My eagle fire. I'm not gonna just drop it. I can get by on 91, so don't worry.
Also, you guys might not be able to tell, but I probably need new clothes. Like, better ones.
Yeah, why don't you go inside and get some?
There are clothes inside?
Probably. Suits are getting here.
Oh, I dropped that. Oh, I did too. What?
Where is he?
I don't know.
I'm just gonna look for clues.
Alright, I'll go with Shaggy and Scoopy. You go with Velma and Daphne.
Well, Fred died, so...
Yeah, he's kind of a zombie now.
No, Fred died. Like on the last job. Like the guy who was pretending to be a ghost. Turns out he had a gun.
And they kind of shot him.
Yeah, I kind of shot Fred.
So I'm gonna go off and do stuff.
Fred's dead. Fred's dead.
Oh wait, no, I have to do something else first. I need to craft myself a canteen, so I'm gonna go beat the shit out of this tree.
Fred is dead. They killed Fred.
I'm sorry. Oh wait,
we
no.
We have the life we want now. We're free.
Okay.
Oh god, no.
Bye, Shannon.
What?
You said you were leaving, right?
Yeah.
You hate us.
What?
You hate us, and by extension, you hate the audience.
Well, how? I'm gonna go off to a town on my own or something. I'm gonna go check out stuff.
Num.
Yeah, you got enough gas.
Yes, I was saying, I said earlier I had 91, you got to give me more. But thank you. I'm just gonna go to the town that we went through.
I'll follow Hunter creepily.
You can't follow me though.
I'm still gonna. I never said I was gonna keep up with you. Just thought I was gonna follow you.
Keep up with this shit.
I'm just gonna follow you.
You see, I am. Fuck. Don't go this way.
God. I'm actually driving one-handed right now.
Don't go that way. It's a dead end.
Where are you going on the shit? Dude, nice fucking jump.
Thank you. I've been doing that a lot. I'm kind of afraid of it.
Man, I almost wanna exit the game and change my character's skin to be bright ass yellow. So I can blend in with all taxis.
Become one with the taxis.
I tried to do the taxis! I didn't do it well!
Now we're gonna all get audited!
Okay, are there enough military convoys around? Seriously?
Well, I mean, you know, Seattle is rather populated, and, you know, America's rather militarated.
Yeah, we are in such a military. We are. What's the military? It's 60% of taxpayer dollars is going to the military.
Yeah, so
obviously. Stop a zombie apocalypse. We couldn't stop a zombie outbreak.
Well, we tried to nuke them, but then that just kind of killed us in the
process. The nuke just kind of did what we were expecting for some reason.
Wait, a baseball?
Yeah, it's not a baseball.
Sick.
Yeah, it's baseball. We could play baseball, because we actually have baseball bats.
And this is the only map where baseball bats spawn.
It'll be way more exciting than playing hockey on the map with the hockey. No hockey sticks.
Are there?
What are you talking about? There are hockey sticks everywhere. Yeah.
I am a man.
No mercenary.
Ow. Holy shit, I'm flying. Help me, Andre. Flip my car.
I can't do shit. I don't have a car back.
It's okay. I got it back up. Hi, Andre. I'm here.
God damn it. How is it that you're. Hey, there's a Ural.
Ural? Sick. I got some stuff on you, Andrew.
What?
You got some stuff on you, I'm taking this.
I got it. I got him. I killed him. Again.
Yeah. Hey, Andrew, I might be needing food soon.
I think I'm fresh out. I could be wrong.
Shit. God damn. 51. That was what?
Why did you have?
What? Oh, it's because
hey,
I'm.
Hey, look, it's What's-His-Face's favorite gun, the Honey Badger.
Who's What's-His-Face?
Marcus.
Oh, Maximus.
Marcus. Hey, Laser.
What?
Get a load of this handgun.
What? Oh my god! Wait, is that the Desert Eagle?
Yeah.
Hand that to me for a quick second. I want to see if my whole skin thing actually works.
I think everyone for half a mile just heard that.
Give me that for a second. I'll give it back, I promise.
Check out how I pull it out.
I know. I want to see if I, like...
It's a fucking hand cannon. Anyway, yeah.
It's golden!
Oh my god, it's a golden one.
Can I please keep it?
No, I really want that back. I really want that back.
Well, then that means that I get a golden katana if I can find one.
Fine. You can have the katana. There are other guns in here, actually, like a honey badger.
I'm out of ammo for this thing, so I'm gonna take the
honey. There's also the other gun that I like. I like that other one. I like guns. I found a saber-tooth magazine. There's a gun that I haven't seen.
Sabertooth is like really good, right?
I have no idea. I've never seen one.
Spirit.
At least I don't think I have. It sounds terrifying.
Actually, yeah, I mean, it kind of does.
So I need to find it. Let's see. Found explosives. Found that. Oh, how about that shit?
Desert military top. I probably could use that.
Desert military top. Yeah, yeah. That's a good one.
Yes, I need it, actually.
That is a good one.
As compared to my purple t-shirt that I was previously using.
Yes, I have a purple t-shirt.
And also, I need two more pieces of scrap.
You're told me.
Why? There's cars everywhere to get scrap back where we was at.
There was scrap back where we was at. That's good English.
I was gonna say good English.
There are just knives up in this tower. There are just knives. Just knives.
Put all of them on my...
Open a place where knives are gonna be the least helpful. In a guard tower. Lag spike.
I'm gonna scrap this military vest.
Up in a guard tower. Laser.
Now I can repair my,
Laser.
What?
There's a guard tower that has knives in it. Why?
So just in case the zombies climb up there, he'll be like, oh no, zombies are up here! Step, step, step!
Desert Falcon.
Are you just saying that because you're happy you have one, or is there another?
No, because I was reloading it.
Because I really want to hold one of those. That was
sick. How do you pull it out of the holster like that? He just flips it out. Like an asshole who's showing off because he has a desert falcon.
Holy shit, the thing is automatically silenced.
What is it?
My honey badger.
Oh, that's an auto silencer?
Yeah, I just shot it a couple times.
Huh.
That's awesome. Also, I saw a pair of pants that I could probably use. They're much better than my work jeans.
Pants!
And I never have to worry about style, because I'm always styling.
Hey, Laser, I found your scrap.
Oh, I already got that. Thanks, anyway. I'll probably get it anyway, just so I can, you know, fix other things that I need.
Did you drop this heartbreaker?
What? Yeah. It was out of ammo, and I thought, eh, it's taking up space. Plus, I got a honey badger, which is actually vastly superior. Because it's auto. Okay.
Hunter. Mercenary wants to know, he says, if you have giant ants in Fallout, right? What if you can make them into rideable mounts? Especially the fire-breathing ones. He wants to know what you think of it.
That's been done.
Been there, done that.
That was the Penny Arcade series, wait, is he in the call right now?
Yes.
Okay, yeah, that was the Penny Arcade comics. It was about one guy in a vault. The vault was populated by one man and a crate full of puppets.
Okay, and I have this guy in.
And ended up encountering this giant fire ant, which he rides around on and terrorizes the wasteland. With this one puppet guy, because that one puppet tricked him into killing all the other puppets. I'm not making this shit up, by the way.
Enter behind you.
I'm actually not making this shit up. This is actually what went down in the Penny Arcade comics, which are technically canon.
It was even like a reference to it in Fallout 3, right?
It was a reference to it in Fallout 3. Where are we going next?
Some place with food would be the most desirable.
How about Kenwick Farm? Come on.
Okay.
Wait. I want the Euro.
Oh, you want the Euro?
I want the Euro.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, so... Hey, Laser.
What?
Go up, please.
Oh, sure, yeah, definitely. I actually fixed this recently, so yeah, I'll totally fill it up. Just, you know, come on my back.
You got one behind you. You got one behind you. You got one behind you.
Let's get up the stairs!
Bruce,
oh, God!
Bail!
Oh, God! Fuck this! Goodbye! Bye-bye!
You're ready!
Okay, real talk? That was awesome.
Hell yeah!
Okay, no, we'll fill it up later. Come on, farm's up here.
Seattle's like a couple of miles off.
Not really. It'd actually be easier to go to Seattle, but there's something up here that I'm interested in.
What, a chainsaw?
No. Well, yes, but...
Oh, shit!
What the fuck?
That hurt me.
Did that car just flip?
And it hit me.
Really gotcha. Sorry, man. You need a first aid kit?
I got it, man. I got my bandages. By the way, sports shot.
I don't want a sports shot right now. There's two sports shots, actually, and a bow.
So I can scrap these?
Yeah, go ahead. I expected food, but there's something I'm interested in. That's up in this corner of the map, actually.
What's that?
You want to bring up the map real quick?
I'm sure I am.
Alright, we're at Kennewick Farm. Above us is Bellevue Golf Course.
Yeah?
Above that, you see the yellow thing?
Yellow thing? Oh, yeah, I kind of do.
What's the green thing next to it?
That weird green light near Clearwater Campground?
Yeah, what is it?
Okay, I have to admit that now that you pointed it out, it's actually really noticeable. I want to know what that is, too.
Yeah.
Let's see, scrap that. And that.
I'm not sure if you heard, but food is delicious.
Did you just eat some food?
Yes.
Yes.
IRL food, dude.
Rassle.
IRL food.
Rassle.
You want food? Go to the fucking house, dude. House has got some food, at least. Wish I cooked some cheese, but, you know, here, have a potato.
Okay, I'll have a potato. Well, I'm drinking my vitamins.
You don't drink vitamins. Well, you can drink vitamin water, but...
I put the powder in the water. Also, man, throw this farmer shit
vitamin
into it.
Vitamin water? No, it's just flavored sparkling water. It's good, though. I like
Ew.
It.
I hate flavored water.
Actually, this stuff's pretty good. It's black raspberry.
You gonna use this?
What? Use what?
This red shit.
No, take it. Laser.
What?
I can't help but notice. But you're not putting anything else on.
What? Oh, I have put stuff on. This just kind of like takes priority.
Why?
Because I'm the premium.
I'm not sure I like that. Can you turn that off?
No!
You can't turn that off? Why the hell not?
Well, no, I can turn it off. I'm just not gonna.
Okay. No, I was asking, do you have the option to turn it off?
Yeah, I can, like, equipped and de-equipped. I have, like, a tuxedo, too, but I just chose the suit.
Oh, okay.
Oh, and by the way, whenever I'm driving in, watch out for me so I don't flip anything again.
Okay.
That nearly killed me.
Okay, yeah, I'll be sure to do that. Anyway, I have to figure out what the green spot is.
Why are the neighbors being loud as hell?
Let us go!
Wait, it's Friday.
This Ural is actually pretty fast as fuck.
As fast as a taxi. Just that.
Watch me do my sick jumps, bro.
Bitch,
I'm getting mad ups, bro.
Do you even see me?
Yeah.
I'm fucking drifting and I'm fall over and you be gold.
Oh boy.
Okay, there. Oh shit, it's happening to me! Oh shit!
Laser.
Oh shit!
Laser. Laser.
Yeah.
Help. Help. Laser. Laser. Laser.
What do you want
help.
Me to do?
Help.
Do you want me to ram into you
wait,
or some
wait,
shit?
Wait, wait,
oh,
wait.
Help. Help you. Help me.
Help me. Help you. Help me.
Yeah,
what is with this terrain? Why is there nothing out here? Wait a minute. Laser.
What?
Laser.
What?
We're at the edge of the map.
Oh, we are? Oh, shit!
We were literally going the wrong way there.
Okay, I see the, lake thing. We just have to, like, circle around that.
Wait, what's this red thing?
Oh, red thing.
Oh, fuck.
You okay there, dude?
Never mind. It's a golf flag.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it's a golf flag.
Yeah, see, is that a downed helicopter?
That is a downed helicopter. Holy fuck.
No brute in sight.
Not yet, at least. Okay. Wait, holy fuck. Laser.
Yeah, what the hell?
Eyes on the prize, I see a golf cart.
Mine!
I want that golf cart.
It is drivable. I repeat, the golf cart is drivable.
Yes! Fuck you. Fuck you.
For a second, I thought it wasn't.
Fuck you, actually... universe.
Fuck you, there is no god. God can suck it.
There is no god. Suck it.
Oh, and by the way,
it's a Rick and Morty quote before everyone goes crazy.
Speaking of Rick and Morty quotes, fuck me. Remember from the Rick episode? With all the Ricks? God damn it. Finish the joke! Now it's just awkward.
I don't remember the joke.
There was like a bunch of Ricks and one of the Ricks said fuck me. I was like, what? No. Fuck me. Also, this is really slow, so I'm gonna take my taxi.
Holy fuck, oh my god, laser!
Aliens?
Get over here now! Yes, this is awesome!
I was right!
Rails!
Rails and aliens!
They're rails! John, yeah, we found a UFO!
So hang on, wait. Did aliens cause the epidemic?
No, aliens did the Titanic.
Oh, right. Wait. Is that a red letter media reference?
I thought they did 9/11.
Is that a fucking red letter media reference, Hunter?
What?
Is that a red letter media reference, Hunter?
One more time.
Was that a Plinkett reference?
No.
Damn it. It's gonna hug you if it was.
I don't even know what that is, bro.
You don't even... You're a sad person if you don't know what Plinkett is. He's hilarious. You know, guy with pizza rolls and your ex-wife. What else? Oh. Hunter, I know something over on that island over there.
Hmm?
Birch.
Give me a minute.
Like, this area over here is less pine.
Got a gun.
You okay there, Hunter? Oh shit! Hunter, I'm falling into the UFO! Help me, it's a gravitational pull, it's got me!
No, don't worry, I'll be fine.
Dude, I'm actually kinda stuck, help me.
Dude, what am I supposed to do? I ain't got no car, Jack.
I don't know. Kick me! Oh shit, now I'm stuck in the car, help! Help!
Sounds like life is very unfortunate for you right now.
Okay. So my taxi's essentially fucked over.
I thought you got the golf cart.
No, I got the taxi because the golf cart was so slow, but I guess I have to go back to get the golf cart.
That's the game's way of saying you are destined for it.
And I can't figure out how to uncrouch.
Damn! This guy!
No, seriously, how the hell do I uncrouch?
Could you go into one of the houses here? The guy has a freaking 5 monitors set up and a webcam.
What? I have to see this shit. Where are you?
I don't know. Look at the map. But he has 5 monitors set up with his tower next to it and then a webcam on the middle monitor that faces the chair. I think this man might do videos.
Guys.
Jesus Christ.
Guys, my crouching buttons aren't working.
Let's help me drop the master fucking key.
Oh, seriously, guys, help me.
I don't know what to do. It's Crouch is X.
And like, Z is prone.
Z is prone, and...
I'm pressing both buttons.
Uh-oh.
And even C. I'm stuck. I'm stuck crawling. Or should I say sliding? I'm gonna like... I don't know what to do.
I'm too far away. There's nothing I can really do. Otherwise, I would help.
How about I just turn these things off from toggle to hold? That did not do anything. Help?
I got an idea.
What saw me?
I got an idea.
Zombie,
help.
Go the fuck to sleep.
Laser, get in water.
Okay, this is gonna take a while.
Where are you?
I'm over, but I'm at the
God.
UFO.
Well, you got water somewhere close, damn.
And after this, never crouch or prone. Yeah, oh God, no, it's zombie. Is this like a glitch? Could you please stop seeing that?
What?
That's actually getting kind of annoying.
No, I heard it today and I love it. I have to find this song. Someone in the comments, tell me what that song is. The chances are by the time this video goes up, I'll have already found it. But tell me anyway.
Ow!
What is the song that goes like that?
Which one?
I don't know. Those are the actual lyrics.
I don't know. I think I've heard that. Not sure.
Hunter, while I'm all doing all this, you better fucking find the stuff. Whatever it's called. Food.
Laser.
What?
Laser.
What the hell?
Laser. Laser.
What do you want? What? Oh, I enter.
I need your gas can! Get in!
Oh, finally.
We're leaving.
Okay. Okay, so you're not gonna take me to the golf cart?
No, you're getting another car, don't worry.
Okay. Yeah, my car kinda clipped through the ground, so it's dead. It's like a relic with that UFO over there.
Oh my God, get out of my head. Find the gas station. I'm at 7% gas.
Oh wait, there's another taxi. I'll just take that.
Wait, what? Is that where the last one's born?
What?
Isn't that where the last one's born?
There were two of them, I remember.
Oh. Snap, there's a gun shop.
Mm-hmm. You can run, but you can't hide, bitch.
Okay.
Alright, yeah, hang on, doing something. Do not crouch. Do not crouch, do not help. Actually, no, do help. That actually is desirable.
What?
Help.
Get over here, bitch.
Your ult is not filling up.
What do you mean?
It's not going up.
Check the integrity of the gas can.
It's at fucking 90%.
That's weird. Now it's filling up.
Oh, there it is. I had to fucking check it to make sure that it was actually usable.
Don't tell me that glitches back.
My character works on the honor system. He just gets confused sometimes.
Eagle fire. Base clip. Cold magazine. Military magazine.
Alright. I'm gonna go head off to find my new text.
Just listen to the fucking blaring siren. Who the fuck turned that on?
How people doing?
Steve! Oh.
Hey, okay. Stevie Wonder!
Steve, you are live on OPsquad Plays.
Oh, nifty. What you playing?
We are playing Unturned. Would you like to join us?
I mean, I don't really have much else to do besides play some,
Oh, Hunter, while I'm getting my taxi, you better find some
sure.
fucking food.
Laser.
What?
Look where I'm standing.
Pizza
I'm
place.
In the pizza place.
Play making some pizza.
Eat it a pizza.
I'm gonna eat a pizza. Shania can't do this.
Why not?
I'm gonna laugh.
Killed it. Wait, just waiting.
This taxi is a better taxi than my old taxi, because this taxi will not go into the ground.
I'm gonna laugh at Janya for a while. Steve, do you know that song?
What song?
Any bells?
Not exactly. I feel like I'm late, but, like, does it have lyrics?
Nope, those are the lyrics.
Okay, then no.
Those are the lyrics. Alright, you know what? You know what? This is driving me crazy. Who wants Alex Max?
Wait, what? Yeah.
Okay, this is driving me crazy. I'll be back. And
where was
back.
On that bus fucking ready?
Oh, wait, we left?
And we're back. Yay.
No. And now where did we leave?
Now with more Steve.
Now with more inventory space.
Yes, so much more inventory space.
Great.
That's so expensive.
And I have one.
I gave you one.
Thank you. Like, oh, it automatically put it on
it
me.
It automatically
That's
puts it on your back.
Yeah, I like heard that back. Zipping noise. I'm like, oh, nifty. Yeah.
Mine didn't make the zipping noise. Mine didn't even make it.
It should've.
Well, it didn't, but it's on me. That's good.
Steve is now on our server somewhere.
I'm by Shayna.
Yeah, apparently he's by me.
He's by Shayna. I need to see that gaming.
I still want to say this, though.
Yeah, if you come by where I am, the house with the gaming setup is here with 5 fucking monitors and a webcam.
Hey, Laser.
What up?
I'm in That's the office nice, building. Someone had this revolver. Someone was gonna go postal in this place.
Hunter, there's an eagle fire here.
Okay, 2 people were gonna become, like, accomplice in one another and go postal in this fucking place. Yeah. I knew this would happen.
Okay.
I
still want
that
desert pistol.
Wait.
God, this thing has no range.
What are you using?
A knife.
What would you expect? A knife!
Idiot.
Arm's
yeah,
length,
yeah.
At least.
Oh, hey, you're here. Thank
Hi,
you.
Shayna. I brought zombies.
Thank you!
Have fun.
Oh my god, but I don't have many shots. Oh god.
Here, I'll help you.
Oh my! Oh, ew! Gross!
What?
Viper magazine. One specific one.
I lag, so I'm not the best protector. Like I can't. Fight.
Easy, man, Laser. Jesus, I can hear you all the way from over here.
Hey, what? I found a Colt.
What ammo does Viper take?
I was gonna say there's multiple things.
Better be
like,
civilian.
Guns here
I
that
I'm gonna
red.
Ditch this thing.
Oh. Civilian ammo.
Well, how about I test it out then? If it's military,
Steve,
then
do you want to be
kill.
My bottom bitch?
What do you mean?
I got a paddle.
I got a paddle.
Oh, Hunter, guess what I just found? White day pack.
Well, they're the backpacks. Where the fuck have you guys been?
Laundromat.
Where the fuck have you backpacks
the
been?
Laundromat!
What's a backpack and a laundromat?
Boom, headshot.
I don't know.
Ah shit, there's more zombies than I thought.
I'm gonna beat the shit
this
out of
this Alice pack is so much more handy.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh, come on!
Currently, Sneaky Beaky, fail.
Well.
Jesus Christ.
I am out of ammo.
You heard that, brute?
What?
Saw the brute.
You're fighting a brute?
Nope, I saw the brute.
Did you? What? You chopped down a tree.
I punched down a tree.
Nifty. You wanna help me with these zombies?
Shit.
Sure. One sec. Lagging.
Yeah, because you have a crap top.
I have a crap computer, so I'm stuck with struck and I can't fight.
I'm kind of the one with all the guns, Hunter.
What?
Kind of the one with all the guns.
Hey, oh, shit.
Me?
Zombie. Hey, magazine.
I am the one with all the
guns. That's three bullets.
Imagine, mister.
Oh, God.
Oh god, why is he fast? He's not supposed to be fast. Laser, help! Laser, get out of your inventory now!
Alright, just wait.
We did it!
I need bandages. Damn it.
Give me a second,
you.
Darling.
Alright, fucker.
That's literally all I can do, and I have nothing to do.
Shit.
Find you.
Damn it. I was so close.
Oh,
shit,
Hunter.
I'm empty.
Hunter.
What?
Do me
a
favor.
This is a bad idea. What?
Teleport Steve to me.
Nope, a little busy right now.
It's bandaging
what
over.
What if I could? Can hey, not right now.
Hey, Hunter, they're kind of after me. So, buddy.
Swapping weapons!
Hey, that's mine!
What?
It's my weapon I got.
Yeah, I took yours and abandoned mine.
Okay, I just think.
Yes!
Ah!
Brute's down! Brute's down! You got an ass back, son of a bitch.
Steve, where are you?
Everything?
Oh, wait, I see your name.
I didn't take everything. I took a honey badger, which I was gonna take the ammo thing out.
Here, if I can find. Oh, look, I found a cop car.
I was gonna say, I'm gonna pick you up otherwise, but you found a car, didn't you?
I killed two things.
Okay, just wait. I'm coming, Shana. Hey, Zambu. There's a fire truck.
I'm just gonna continue punching down.
Where the hell was that military drum laser?
Did you pick up my stuff?
Where's that honey badger?
It's on the ground. It'll stay there.
Yeah, did you pick that up?
I do not have a honey badger.
Where the fuck did that go?
I'm sorry, good sir. I do not have a honey badger. I do, however, have a desert falcon.
Which I really want.
Tree! Fall! Thank you.
Unless we find it, you know what else we really need to find? Chainsaw.
What? Oh, yes.
So I can start getting some actual fucking experience points and be helpful.
I'm
a library.
Hunter, shh! Fucking quiet in the library, you dick.
A golf club in the library. Lights there? I don't know.
Finally made what I wanted to make. Oh, so you alright over there?
Headshot.
What, us? Oh, yeah.
No, Steve. I know you guys are fine. If you guys weren't, I'd hear more screaming.
Oh, come on, we don't scream that much. Hunter!
What?
Canned pasta!
Yeah, but it's rotten.
But it's canned
these eggs
pasta.
What's going on?
Weed is rotten. What the food's rotten, dude.
After a while, they lose interest.
Yeah, you're right about that.
They just do.
Come on.
Actually, I'm gonna equip the golf club and start beating these zombies.
Good idea. Sorry I can't help that much. I can only use a gun to not die.
Nom, 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 nom,
okay,
nom.
Seriously, please, for the love of fucking God, stop that right now, I swear to God.
I'm just sorry, it's just stuck in my head.
So when we get, like, established.
Need any help?
They lose interest about here.
Yeah.
I might apply the terminal.
Got him.
Which Quinn, though?
Really? I meant to shoot the one in front of me. I shot the one that was looking at you.
Got him. He dropped glue. He's a glue sniffer, Shayna.
Woo!
Really need food. Oh, I also need food.
Ty. God damn.
I'm guessing he didn't want to.
I ate the rotten pasta.
Didn't do more harm than good.
Probably. We should really move on.
I'm gonna punch a sweet potato.
I'm gonna punch the zombie in the face. Now I'm gonna take this ghillie vest right here.
Alright, so I just need to find actual stuff.
I like just went through this town, but I don't know, I might have left things.
I was moving stuff out of my vest!
Sorry, I'll see if I can like repair it for you.
Oh, thank you.
I can't actually, sorry.
Alright, just drop it. I'll wear it as it is. We can like repair it.
What? Oh, I couldn't.
What do you need though?
It didn't
Shayna,
come
look
up.
Look how close I was to hitting you.
What?
Look how close I was to hitting you.
Alright, oh, move. Zombie's back in your car.
He just jumped over my car. Damn, zombie. Fucking zombie acrobat up in this bitch.
Yeah.
Wow, he looks really mangled now that I ran him over.
I was gonna say, would you like food? Because I'm gonna go get some.
Sweet, I'm down with that sickness.
So you can chill out with me, because I'm gonna go fishing.
Goats, my goats, bro!
Shania, we're gonna get in on this food business.
Well, I'm going fishing, so...
Okay, I need that food. Seriously.
You know how easy it is to make the rods? Oh, hey, a deer! Run it over!
Clay just jumped your car.
Woo!
Alright, now I'm gonna leave car without gas in the middle of the road.
I haven't.
Okay, I'm gonna let my car sit there.
Wait, holy fuck, I recognize this building layout.
I almost ran over that building.
Oh, yeah, me too!
Oh my god, it's the old apartment building that me and Shania used to occupy on the
old
playground.
God, it's on this map?
It's on this map, Shania! And it's in the middle of the city! Holy fuck, this is where we're building our base.
Okay, can I have the roof?
Shania, we're gonna be neighbors!
And guess what, guys? I'm gonna be here too!
I need to find the fish to punch.
Everything's gonna be.
Why
can't
I gonna
find a fish to punch?
Yes.
I'm gonna go live over there on top of.
Shayna, how do you make a fishing rod?
5 sticks and a duct tape.
Oh, cool! I have duct tape.
Oh, I love this.
Yeah, one. Just punch down a tree or two of the same kind, and you can make it.
I love my guns.
It's super easy.
What?
I love weapons.
So just keep punching the tree till it falls.
I'm gonna break it down to the golf club.
Even how they smell.
Hunter, I just noticed something. What? You need to, like, kill yourself now. You're wearing a fedora.
Get out.
Lady.
Get out.
Get out!
Get out, you neck-bearded piece of shit.
Oh, neck beard.
Yeah,
it's a neck beard, okay.
Yeah, oh shit!
Oh no, I'm gonna stay where I am and hope.
No, I'm gonna set it to gay.
Okay.
I don't wanna deal with this shit right
well,
now.
Well, I didn't hear any angry zombie noises, so
no,
I think
no,
it was
sometimes I wanna deal with it, not
when we're
just
under.
Started on this. Let's get situated first.
Let's get me able to kill zombies normally.
Let's get you able to, like, punch some shit. You need punching training, okay?
Yeah,
you
like,
can hit
I need.
With your flashlight, you know.
I know. But they can hit me with their fists. Oh, okay. I killed that guy.
Feet.
You see, this is what happens when I try to hit shit. I bleed.
Yay!
Yay, what?
I did it. I knocked down a tree. Oh, shit.
Alright, Sean, are you still by that town?
I'm at the bridge.
Alright, I'm gonna come over to you. Hey, Lace, did you fill my car?
I filled it up, and I think I might have repaired it.
Awesome. Didn't ask you to repair it, but awesome.
Oh, shit, man. You think I'm gonna leave you hanging? I say is I'm just gonna go make sure that, you know... Okay, now I repaired it. Must have gotten hit or something.
I found a piece of bread. I found a piece of bread. I am thinking about how I found some bread. Alright, we're gonna come meet you.
Ah!
What?
Hit me.
Oh, see the red? Ah, oh, no, that's a fire hand. I thought there was a med kit inside the laundromat of all places.
These med kits are kind of pointless, really, in my eyes.
Med kits?
What do you mean? They're nice.
Med kits are wonderful.
I don't know why. They just seem to take up more space. Like, dressings would be more efficient.
It's more efficient space-wise, but if you have the space for it and you're not finding very many clothes, it's nice to have, just to use.
I do not see anything worth grabbing in that convoy.
So many convoys from Martha.
Damn it. Shayna, do you have a saw?
Sure don't.
Damn it.
I don't have a saw, so just keep punching down trees.
Me? Nah.
Damn it.
I've been looking for one. I haven't found one yet.
Oh, so shit! I My poor car!
What the hell happened?
Yeah, I, like, saw that. Hunter just, like, ramped
Wait,
his taxi
laser,
over here.
Don't come any closer.
Hey, don't.
We got dinner.
Oh, sweet.
Oh, you finally killed that deer?
It's a moose. I killed a moose.
Did it suffer a moosey fate?
A moosin.
Moosin!
I killed a flock of moosin.
Bunch of.
There were many of them. Many much. Moosin.
Yeah, my poor car.
Wait, I'm out of inventory. I'm out of inventory. Wow.
Hey, look, a stealable car.
I'll take the venison. Like, I'll hold it.
Okay, yeah, sure, here you go. There's only two, so...
Still takes up a shit ton of space.
I'm gonna loot the gun shop. I'm gonna loot the gun shop. I am gonna loot the gun shop all the time.
Didn't Shane already loot the town?
Yes, mm-hmm. She has stuff, yes, but... The town may still have stuff that I'm interested in. That's my rig. No, this
finally
is my
made
rig.
Myself some food.
All right, time this to steal this convenient taxi oh, right yeah. here.
Bitch, get the fuck away from my taxi! I swear to fucking God, I will wreck
Hey, Laser.
Piece of shit.
Laser.
Wow.
Laser.
What a guy.
Laser, check out my rig.
Sick.
Yeah, thanks.
Cantuna.
Don't right. pull it in.
Did
gun.
You find the room?
No, my gun configuration. I call it my rig.
Oh, I was gonna say, the house that I'm talking about is across from the blue one at the very end.
Ah!
I'm gonna search the building. I'm gonna search the... Oh my god.
They're all three!
I found it.
Isn't that fucking amazing?
That is a sweet-ass rig. It's an amazing rig. Holy fuck.
You guys don't accidentally shoot me.
What?
Not like it matters.
Even if we did, you're in our party, so.
Oh yeah, I remember that.
Out of ammo, low on health, life is fucked. One zombie stands in the way of my lifelong dream of living.
My lifelong dream of living.
It is a lifelong dream.
It is a lifelong dream. And technically, you're living the dream every day.
I'm living the dream, baby.
Oh my god.
My god,
all this fucking food.
Yo, man, could you like.
I'm gonna make myself some popcorn soon.
Why don't you go make yourself like fries or some shit? Ah, okay, that's a hunter.
That's me.
Great.
Fell through the fucking
door. Fedora wearing piece of shit.
Help.
What?
Fedora wearing piece of shit.
You guys
shot
at the zombie here.
Oh, hi.
He dropped a rake.
He did drop a rake. Well, yeah, Shania, what do you think of living in the apartment building in Seattle?
When I go over there, I'll see what it looks like and I'll think about it.
It's the same building!
I think I'll want to, because we didn't have to deal with zombies until we went downstairs. Otherwise, if we spawned in our house, we were fine. But guess what? Full moons are gonna suck if we're at home.
Full moons are gonna suck, but we'll put up a really powerful door.
Well, I'd immediately be concerned about my house, so I would jump out of the house and then just walk or run. Just attract them away from my home if I'm not interested in them kicking my shit. I'm a successful fisherman.
Hey guys, what was the, campfire under?
Oh, campfire is under, the building things? Like, where you go to, where you go to make barricades and whatnot? I have a fire where I am right now. I'm right by you guys, at the bridge. I'm fishing.
Never mind, made my own. Gonna cook up some venison for myself.
I'm just fishing and eating that because they give plenty of water too. So does the venison.
Wait,
but I feel
on
like
a scale of 1 to 10, how damaged was your car when it flew across the plane?
I haven't actually repaired it.
What?
I haven't repaired it, and I just rammed it into a fucking tree. Oh, wait, got any liquid?
That tree in particular.
Oh my god, dude!
Oh, wait, got any liquids to spare?
Me?
Come over here. Come to where I am because I'm fishing and the fish give lots of water.
Wait, no, laser, stop! I think I got it. Shania, it's coming towards you. Don't do that. You can't ram it.
Get a ram it!
You can't ram it, it won't drop loot.
Shada! Oh shit, this is a bad idea.
Where is it? Where the fuck did it go? Shania, it's near you!
Got it!
I
will take a singular piece.
That was amazing.
Otherwise, if you want some water, I'm gonna cook a fish.
Actually, I've got better plans. I found a canteen.
Well, I'm gonna craft a canteen soon. Well, would anybody like a cooked fish?
Mm.
Okay, here. And I'm gonna give you the first salmon I caught to eat.
Tank.
It's special.
Oh, fuck.
Thank you. I'm gonna eat it like I
don't eat. Ah, guys.
Woo! Yeah.
I just accidentally went prone.
You're standing up.
No, I'm not, actually.
You went prone, but you're up and then prone again.
Fine.
So can we never go prone again?
Why?
Not until he fixes this.
Well, shit, I'm gonna, rebind that control.
What happens when you go prone?
You can't go unprone for some reason.
No.
Did you try it, too?
I'm gonna switch prone
no.
to, like...
No, I mean the hunter.
Yes.
I'm gonna put it to keypad divide. So I don't, accidentally click it.
Here, whomever wants this one. I didn't cook it, but I picked it up. Because I'm going fishing, so I don't need to give it. I really like having the fish to eat because they give so much water to.
It's filled in with lattice.
Basically, like when
what
I
category is the venison under?
when you cook L? Things, you put it under the plus. It's under the plus. To cook it.
Just there's no blueprints available in this category.
Maybe you need to do your crafting. My crafting is at max.
My cooking is like near max. It's also cooking.
Yeah, I don't know, cooking. But cooking says to make, I don't know if it makes it so you can make better
things,
but...
my cooking and crafting just went max.
You're a cheater, aren't you?
No, I just have points.
Fuck you for being good. By the way, fuck you for your fedora, too.
I just have points, dude.
You're also a fedora-wearing piece of shit.
No, dude, I got points. I killed a moose. Not this one, but another one. I killed a moose.
So wait.
I'm trying to determine our next destination.
That one place?
We haven't been to Tacoma.
Tacoma?
Yeah, or Shelton Farm.
What about Paradise Point?
We've been to Paradise Point. It's an evacuation center.
How about Heritage Valley?
Military base is good. Rainbridge Island looks interesting.
I want to go to the Kenwick Farm because they probably have a saw there.
No,
we were at Kenwick Farm.
Damn.
Yeah, I want to go to
Heritage Valley.
I
know what Heritage Valley is.
What?
That's gonna be that fucking ranger place, like the militia place. That's what that's gonna be. Still, when have to take it out for the.
Okay. So how about this?
How long has this video been going for?
I don't know. We can.
I can pause and check.
Okay, here's what we can do. We drive past Shelton Farm to Tacoma, raid it, go to Rainbridge Island, hit Olympia Military Base, then Heritage Valley.
Alright, well hold on, I want to check to see how long this video has been going for, because if it's going to go for too long, I'm going to put this into two parts. So let's go.
Nothing changed.
So yeah, it turns out we've been going for an hour, 25 minutes. I'm going to cut this video off right here, but we'll be back with another video of us exploring the rest of the map.
Yay.
Laser.
Bye.
Thanks for watching, guys, and I will see you in the next video.
Bye.
Bye.